Lord, my conceit that first and first my woe, o'er mine eyes which did the same increase, might be extinct to end my sorrow so. Now are such as nothing can release, whose life is death, so sweet each change of sour, and he whose hair renoweth deep and I fry, each hour I waste and with a while I sit, but that sweet hour wherein I wish to die, my hope may not enjoy it yet, whose hope is such bereaved of the bliss which unto all save me alone. Force I must abandon I, sith fortune still directs my happier slope, wherefore to neither hap nor hope I trust. To my thralls I yield for soul.